This is the truth.
Hey, make some friends.
Sorry.
My bad.
Shailene Woodley and Ansel Elgort star in what is most likely to become a summer blockbuster movie, The Fault in Our Stars.
So, what's your story?
I was diagnosed when I was 13.
No, no.
Your real story.
It really shows that the person is who they are. They're not cancer, or they're not the type of cancer they have. They're who they are.
17-year-old C.J. Evans of Canton McKinley High School and 19-year-old Alexis Hodges of Norton are real-life cancer survivors chosen to be part of a support group in the movie.
Christ is our friend and he'll be there till the end.
The movie is based on a best-selling book by John Green, who insisted on having teenagers in the movie support group who understand the journey.
For the support group scenes and stuff, they only picked like extras who are real teen cancer survivors.
I submitted the application not really expecting anything. I just did it because it took 2 minutes, and then they called me back, and I was like, okay, I guess I'm going to be in a movie.
Both are part of a much different real-life support group at Akron Children's Hospital.
They really captured in the most pure form, like, the authentic journey. And I think when I think of Hollywood or books, I think of all the drama of it. And it really wasn't. Like, it really boiled it right down to the core.
Alexis says her part, a speaking role, isn't in the book. It was created for the movie that hits theaters nationwide on Friday, although both CJ and Alexis have already seen it.
Like, I kind of was in shock when I saw it. Like, your mom in the movie theater kind of just, like, bumped me and was like, there you are. And I was like, oh, yeah.
It was cool. I mean, like I said, I'm up there very briefly a couple times, but every time you could see me and my mom and Lexi, too, all just pointing at the screen like, hey, I know him.
I can't tell you how thankful I am for our little infinity.
Dave Nethers, Fox 8 News.